He made it. He made it.
First blood, right there. See the grease?
So,
freaking
hose was. Oh yeah, see it
right there. The wheel.
Hose hit the wheel.
If you hear a squeaking come from your wheel, you might want to check it out, maybe, huh?
Wow, what a stickler.
Dave's got chains for his deluxe, we're good. That'll be-
Our first snow of the day.
with that, but she's gonna hear something awesome. I just get far away. Makes me want to eat magic mushrooms. What does it? Okay, one more degree, couple more degrees, moving up the side, dude. We'll see. We'll see who's on this side.
hard time with that.
Supposed to be a transmission guy. Michael. Do it for
the brass piece. The bolt needs to go in the hole of the brass piece.
Yeah.
Don't tighten it up unless you know it's in there.
Yeah.
It's
centered.
Yeah. You got this guy's transmission
recovered?
Guy.
He broke his cross shaft. I have an extra one. Heavy duty. Put it in.
Oh, he's good. Is he looking, dude? He's having fun.
He's having a great time. Oh, dude, he's laughing. I told him, I said, this is the beginning, but
dude.
Uncle Craig's going to make sure we fucking beam up Scotty, bitch.
Did I go on a trip?
Yeah, you did.
No. I looked at it. Just normally what takes out cross shafts is a oblong. It's wager here. Well, no, this. The fingers. And on the three fingers, you can actually adjust this wrench, but on the diaphragms, you can't.
As in it's broken or too wide?
It's open.
Uncle Craig.
Yeah.
No, he's done.
Oh, we already talked to mom. She's like, you fucked up already. Yes.
She doesn't
care. She loves it.
If I didn't think she approved of it, I wouldn't do it.
She loves it.
I got the whole family.
Let him have fun, dude.
An adult. Mom's on board. Dad's there. Little Xander's on board.
Yeah. Get that zoom out.
I think those are cranes.
They're cranes that have longer necks.
Yeah, they fold their necks up.
What do you think?
Oh, here.
Richard got through.
Richard got through. I think it could be.
What's the danger in going too fast?
And just run it and draw.
Break it.
You're way in entering the water too fast. So you're like,
you're in the water? If you're in the water fast, good. When you get there.
Nice.
Here we go. Snow trip. Bad idea. Part 3.
You got this. Easy.
Yeah, let's go. Right.
Screwdriver.
Here.
That'll work.
I cavitated the fuel pump because I dropped the fuel line. Taking it off yesterday, I tightened it down incorrectly, and the fuel line actually popped off going up the hill. Cavitated the fuel pump to the pool, add bubble in it.
Yeah.
And then I set to trying to unfuck my lines all the way from the tank back, thinking that it was a fuel flow problem. And I thought that maybe it was, I don't know, fucked sand in my tank.
You may have had that too, though, because...
So it has to run right now. If it doesn't run right now, I'm stepping away from it.
So have you...
It has to run.
So you...
It'll run. There's just no question about it.
Apparently,
All the ages of motherfuckers.
Remember the first time we went with you?
Yeah, all the ages of motherfuckers.
We went to the bar with the Sasquatch, you know.
I wouldn't want to get old anybody but my old homies, though, you know what I mean? Like, we're all in the same boat.
I want to get the fucking...
The scoop. The scoop.
On video.
Whoa, all here comes Dwayne. Here comes Chris.
Whoa, coming in hot.
All right. That's the last one right there. Where's
Cowboy?
There's
a Cowboy.
Ah, that's not Cowboy. Oh,
there's Cowboy. What happened? Transmission's out, apparently.
No transmission?
Can't even get in gear. Transmission's just smoked.
Shift coupler's not broke?
Coupler, coupler's good. So linkage is good. It'll go into neutral and it'll roll, and it's like, gang, just rolling in neutral. And any kind of gear, it's done. Oil's topped up. Fuck. It's running great up and down.
Well, they always run great, so they don't.
So, pop.
Okay. It hasn't had anything prior to that. Any popping out of gear?
No popping out of gear.
Solid, no whining.
It was once last night going through a turn. It was a little bit hard to get in the gear. I mean, it was a little bit hard.
But, so, how did this happen?
Like, I came through that turn, went into second, and went as soon as it was like hard to get into second, I finally got in, and then nothing. Just went boom. Like that, almost like a coupler.
So you think it's in gear? Does it rev? Does it move?
It does, starts, moves, and revs, but I can't. I can't get into gear after that. And it actually was hard to get in neutral.
What about
a mile back?
What about when you turn it off and you put it in gear?
Yeah.
Maybe it's a clutch.
I thought about that, but Richard said
I could shift first, second, third with it just sitting there. I felt like it was clicking in fourth. I couldn't even find. That was just sitting there.
You feel the gear solid.
It felt like it was going into first, second, and third, just standing outside the bus and pushing.
Anybody get under and look at the fucking?
I watched the coupler move, and it seemed like the coupler was
doing right.
All good.
It's like literally like around the. It's like this side of the bridge right there.
My truck and
truck. Thanks for Breaking Bad. I think you guys were in there buying meth. Don't lie.
It's not far. Pipe's not far.
Go from I'm gonna get towed home to driving like an idiot.
Shift like butter, short shift,
what was
relax.
The issue? Just a clutch?
I think it jammed up on him. You know, because it felt weird in there. So.
Did it a little tiny once like that last night, but then it freed up.
Take a nice deep, short shift, calculating shift, concentrate.
Find the harmonic in the engine.
Don't start. Don't get a lot of the torque built up in the engine. Because that's going
to
jam things up.
You want me to shift early?
Have you ever shifted with no clutch back in the old days?
Yeah.
You can't really do that with this, but pretend you're doing it.
Almost like timing it.
Yeah,
like double
time your synchros by using the clutch.
Like
just kind of, a little bit. I can smell it when I got in it.
Yeah.
So.
Let's move!
We're gonna end up kissing before this is over.
I kissed Lance on this day.
Same 30 buses we've been with
all year. Just was finishing the sentence to the guest saying, I said, here's your code. This is what your code is going to be.
Yesterday it started.
Look out, incoming.
Come to the snow crib, man.